大丈夫。それでも勝つから。
Either this is gonna record or it's not gonna record. So what I'm gonna do is just give you a quick run through. By the way, welcome everybody to a little bit more of Scarlet Nexus. Got myself some white clothing. Check out the equipment to Kasane Rundle. I do not really like this new style. Shiden, looking quite snazzy in his white. Arashi, with her beautiful wings I added on with a little bit of exchange from the shop. And her white clothing with a little bit of red tinged in it. And her, actually now her white, I guess they're headphones? Sponsors? Kyoka, looking good in the white as usual. And Kagero, I wish his actual clothing changes instead of just his jacket, but whatever, it's fine. We're going over to, I hit the buttons, to the story. And then I shall tell, or read all of you the bonds, because, be honest with you, it was like 40 minutes recording and I can't do that because I got a major headache. Kasane sees that Shiden has a battle mask and asks him about it. He tells her it was left to him by Seto, and he plans to use it when he is worthy of it. Kasane remembers that someone had given her Seto's fountain pen, and when she asks if it was Shiden, he confirms it was... It seemed that he thought that she needed it more because he saw that she admired Captain Seto, even though she didn't realize it himself. Shiden wants to be like Seto, who is loved by everyone, and Kasane suggests that he should try to be liked by more people. But Shiden asserts that people will follow strength. He plans to become stronger to be more like Seto. Scroll down, we got that. We have a Kyoka bond that I'm actually going to be able to play because I have it recorded before everything died.
Ara, Kasane... Kyoka, どうしたの?大丈夫?
ごめんなさい。ちょっと待って。また頭痛が。大丈夫。もう収まったわ。
まだ顔色が悪いわよ。少し休んだ方がいいんじゃないかしら。
いいえ、そろそろアジトのお掃除をしないと。みんなに迷惑はかけられ。
その状態で無理をされるより、休んでいてもらった方が私たちも安心できるわ。お願い、教官。
わかったわ。お言葉に甘えて、しばらく横になっているわね。
ほら、私の秘蔵の栄養ドリンクを飲んでおけ。賞味期限もまだギリギリ平気だから安心していいぞ。
僕は他人の面倒を見るために海抜群にいるわけじゃないぞ。絞ったタオルはここに置いておくからな。
みんな、ごめんなさい。心配かけてしまったわね。
たまには、心配をかける側になるのも悪くないだろう。無理せずに、今はゆっくり休むことだね。せっかくの居心地いいアジトを強化に掃除されたくないしな。
めんどくさがりの嵐にひねくれ者の試練まで動かすとは、さすが強化お姉様の人徳は半端ねえな。
そういう陽炎も何かしたら
わからないかね、重ね君。俺はこうして強化の代わりにみんなを温かく見守ってるのだよ。
とにかくこのままじゃ落ち着かないでしょうから、少し強化を一人にしてあげましょう。強化、具合はどう？
脳波は安定、脈拍も正常値、何も問題はない。
強化、今のは？
え、あ、ごめんなさい。また昔の私が出ちゃったみたいね。疲れて余裕がない時とか、何かに集中していたりするとふっと出てしまうみたいなのよ。
どういう感覚なの？急に別の自分になってしまうって。
そうね、私も特に意識はしていないのだけど、別の自分というほどはっきり区別もできなくて、正直に言うとどちらが本当の自分なのか私自身もよくわからないのよ。
難しいのね。でもどうせわからないなら、自分のなりたい方を選べばいいんじゃないかしら。
いいことを言うわね。 ありがとう、カサネ。確かにその通りなのかもしれないわ。そう、自分で選べたらいいんでしょうね。
うん。
さあ、おかげさまでもうすっかり元気になったわ。
本当に大丈夫？一人でみんなを支えようとしないで、強化ももっと私たちを頼っていいと思うわ。
気持ちは嬉しいけど、本当にもう平気よ。それに早くお掃除したくてうずうずしてるの。みんなに甘えさせてもらった分、隅々まで綺麗にしなきゃ。あ、そうだわ、お礼代わりにみんなに手料理でも振る舞いましょう。
あの様子だと本当にもう元気になったみたいね。私もトレーニングでもしてこようかしら。
これは一体何が起きたの？私が少し離れている間に。
重ね、強化が。
強化がどうしたの？
強化が掃除をしていった。私はもうダメだ。早く強化を止め。かく。
掃除？荒らされたようにしか見えないけど。シデン、あなたもどうしたの？
強化が手料理を作ったというから、口に入れたら全身にしびれが。くそ、見た目でやめておけば。よっか。
そんな、しっかりしてシデン。
やっぱり家事をすると気持ちが引き締まるわね。あら、カサネ、どうかしら、部屋が見違えるようになったでしょ。クッキーも焼いたから、よかったら食べて。
私は遠慮するわ。
あら、食欲がないの？それはいけないわね。お粥でも作ってみようかしら。
これからはアジトの家事は絶対に強化にやらせないようにしましょう。でないと強化の体調だけじゃなく、私たちの安全も危ういわ。
思えば重ねとも長い付き合いね。訓練生の頃から今まで、重ねの成長にはいつも驚かされてばかりだわ。
そうなのかしら。自分ではどう変わったかよくわからないけど。
あなたはとっても立派になったわ。これからも見守っていけたらいいわね。
It's quite funny. And then we have one last one that we missed. Luca Bond episode. Luca asks for Kasane's advice on combat. It seems that most people don't give him honest opinion because he's a Septentrion. However, when Kasane points out his small stature and suggests it might be better for him to use a lighter weapon, Luca strongly rejects that idea, saying that he chose a weapon that suits his power best. And by strongly, it means like he got a little into it. On the other hand, Luca worries that he depends too much on his power in combat. He complains that he'd be basically useless if he couldn't use his power. Kasane asks him if he worries because he doesn't trust his own strength. If Luca has a problem, it's his lack of confidence. Apparently, Karen has told him the same thing to Luca long ago. Luca admits that is his biggest problem, thanks to Shani, and says he'd like to talk to her more again. Luca. That was basically the 40 minutes that I did. Now, I'm gonna actually turn on the controller so that I can remember the controls. Thank you for hearing me out the other day. I would actually like to speak to you again. I would like to hear your opinions on combat. Although you may be hesitant to discuss battle tactics with someone you so recently fought as an enemy, would you like to meet at Musubi's? Like I said before, we don't need to worry about our situations respective of each other. If we're talking combat, I might be able to learn something too. I'll leave now. I've come to ask you for advice so many times, so I was hoping I could ask you or help you somehow. Is there anything you would like to ask about training or exercise? Not particularly. I train as much as I need to. As much as you need to. That is smart. However, I enjoy pushing myself thanks to my limits. You may have noticed that I keep weights inside of my clothing, so I'm always working my muscles. Some say this is excessive, but when I think that there are muscles that still have not been trained, I cannot help but getting depressed. Do you all know your basic information on Togetsu? It's high up on Heino Mountain, right? I know that the environment there is really harsh. Right, it's really cold and the wind is really strong, so make sure you're well prepared. Thanks, Haruka. We'll head to the Togetsu Order headquarters as soon as we arrive. Do we have any objections? None here. Let's head straight for the Order headquarters. We have Kagero with us, after all. That should be the quickest way to get through this. Whoa there, you're really going to count on me that much when I'm not even on board with going to Togetsu in the first place? Well, we can come back safely to this after we manage to climb the mountain safely. My controller die? My controller must be dead. I'm sure this is the after the clip bonding episode with her. I'm sorry that I made you worry before. I have a device in my ear that lessens headaches, but I guess it wasn't enough. I guess I'm using controller, baby. Or mouse and keyboard. This gotta be a way to do this. There is, it's just not working. Because I'm at the bottom. That's why. I didn't know that. It must be really painful normally. Oh, I made you worry even more. It's okay. They're just little headaches. You and everyone watch out for me like you did today, Kasane. That's better than any restraining device, so don't worry about it. That actually makes sense to me now that I read it again. I liked her in her like combat craziness. I wonder why Seto took such good care of that fountain pen. I can't ask him now, unfortunately. I heard he got it from Keratin to celebrate his promotion to Septentrion. It was probably a memento. I don't think it was just a memento. It was proof that his strength was recognized. I bet he kept it to give himself confidence. I'm just kind of guessing at that. Words. But I hope I get something like that someday too. Something to prove my strength. New missions. Togetsu. Togetsu's cargo. How are they getting their hands on so many human brains? I hate to say it. My throat's gone. But there's a chance they're killing for them. But if they keep killing that many people, it won't be long before there isn't anyone left in Togetsu. I told you they're not like that. We're talking about a group so tiny that new Himuka allowed them to govern themselves. Kagero is right. They may have a long history, but they don't have a big population, and they seem to have always lived quietly in these mountains. Right? If they had something to do with the transaction of the cargo, I don't think they're involved in metamorphosis research at all. Words. Just being the supplier of the cargo is enough involvement for us. We should all get together and see for ourselves. Let's do this. Little add-on so you guys actually have something to watch. Do you remember when we talked about gardening? There's a lot I want to tell you about plants, so I hope I can talk to you in person. If you don't want to see me, you don't have to. If you don't mind seeing me, please reply. I have time, so whenever is fine. I actually learned that she's really old. Oops. Give a reply. If it's because we fought as enemies, don't worry, it doesn't bother me. Things aren't great now, but we don't need to worry about the situation until we can talk alone. Come to Seran, we can talk there. Or blast my ears out.
Kasane, gardening no hanashi suru?
Eh, onegai suru wa. Haabu dake janakute, いろいろ育ててるのよね、つぐみは。
そう。どんな植物でも育ててるといろんな声が聞けて楽しい。
植物の声って文字通りの意味ではないわよね。
うん。植物は言葉話せないから。だから何が言いたいか育てる側が考えてあげなきゃダメなの。こっち一緒に来て、お手本見せるから。
植物のことになると割と積極的なのね。
こういう街中の花壇もよく見るとどんな風に育ってきたか、今どんな状態かちゃんとわかる。こっちの花は一見綺麗に咲いてるけど、よく見ると下の方で葉っぱが変色してる。病気にかかってるの。でも枝と根っこは無事だから、病気の葉を切ってちゃんと薬あげればすぐ元気になると思う。あ、こっちはみんな元気。でも少し水が溜まって根腐れしそう。水はけのいい土に変えてあげた方がいい。喋っちゃって。
いいえ、感心してたの。知識の量もだけど、見た目でそれだけいろいろ気がつく洞察力も大したものだわ。
あ、違うの。見た目だけじゃなくて超能力のおかげ。土の下を透視してるから、根っこの状態とか土の質とか普通は見えないことも分かっちゃう。だからちょっとズルしてる。
そういうのはズルとは呼ばないと思うわ。自分の超能力を活用してるだけだもの。それに植物の状態を判断できるのは超能力じゃなくてつぐみ自身の知識があるからでしょ。
ありがとう。あ、もちろん投資できなくてもガーデニングはちゃんとできるから安心して。
以前の模擬戦でも感じたけど、やっぱりつぐみの超能力は優秀だわ。あらゆる場所を偵察できるなんて。それにつぐみ自身も自分の超能力を理解して使いこなせてる。頼りになる戦力ね。
重ね、どうしたの？
つぐみ、私と一緒に来ない？
え？どういうこと？
そのままの意味よ。このままセイランに来て、私と一緒に戦ってほしい。
行かない。
私のためだけじゃないわ。ずるい言い方だけど、お姉ちゃんのためにも、あなたの力が必要なの。
ナオミのこと残念だけど、でも決めたから。ユイトたちと一緒に戦うって。
その結果、私と戦うことになっても。
うん、その時は絶対に負けない。
わかったわ。あなたがそのつもりなら勧誘は諦める。でも私も容赦はしないわよ。
大丈夫、それでも勝つから。あ、
どうしたの？
この木、内側がほとんど腐ってる。キノコの菌に寄生されて、幹から根っこまでひどい状態。
つぐみでも助けられないの？
ここまで傷んじゃうともう治せない。放っておいたら風で倒れちゃうかも。
ならその前に早く処分してしまった方がいいわね。私の念力で引き抜きましょう。
そんな言い方やめて。
でも突然倒れたら事故になるかもしれないわ。死んでしまう木なら早く片付けて。
この木だって生きてるの。病気でずっと苦しんで死にかけてるのに、ゴミみたいに言わないで。
わかった。無神経なこと言って悪かったわ。
私こそごめんなさい。本当は重ねの言うことが正しい。もう手遅れだし、早く切ってしまうしかないの。でもだからこそ大事にしなきゃ。ここでずっとみんなを見守ってくれた木だから、私たちも最後までちゃんと敬意を払わなきゃいけないと思う。
そうね。
ありがとう。分かってくれて。あと向こうの植え込みはね。
つぐみって見た目通りではないのね。おとなしいけど、ただ言われるままじゃない。秘めた強さがある。不思議ね。なんだか気が合いそうな気がするわ。
重ね、聞いてる？真面目に聞いてほしい。
大丈夫、ちゃんと聞いてるわ。好きなだけ話して。
I don't know if I like Tsugumi. She kind of bothers me. I don't know why. More gardening. Right F5. Controller is dead. Don't joke on spit. You're very calm for only being in your first year. Even with so little combat experience, it's amazing. You think so? The way you fight surprised me, Tsugumi. You're always so quiet, but you're ruthless in combat. Please let me read. How do you make the change? I don't hesitate when fighting enemies, like swatting insects. You can't avoid swatting insects if you raise plants, so I'm used to bugs. So I just treat the others like they're bugs. They're a lot bigger, though. And with this, hopefully everything recorded nicely, because if not, I'm just pain in the butt. I don't know what to do. But thank you, everybody, so much for watching. Please hit that like button if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more in the future. Hit that bell icon to be notified of when I upload daily. Until next time, stay awesome and goodbye.